At 5:30, four eighth graders from Stream Charter in Oroville won a writing contest, and their whole class got to travel to Washington, D.C. to take part in the wreath ceremony for the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. I spoke to two of them today.
Learning about it in school, right, is so different from actually being there in person. What did it feel like to arrive in Washington, D.C. and to know you were going to kind of just be in this place, well, where our whole country began, essentially?
It was really exciting and like amazing because like as soon as you walk out through the door and you see the airport, it's just absolutely beautiful. Reading about it and learning about it, it's whole two different perspectives. And I feel like being there, changing of the guards, every move was so specific and in line that it was just like amazing to be able to see that.
But there are so many people who do volunteer their lives essentially to protect our country. Does this make you feel a little bit more connected to those people?
Yes, 100%. Even walking in, approaching the tomb, seeing all the graves around me was just like heart-wrenching. It was like all of these,
it was
like,
really eye-opening.
These men and women were just like died fighting for our country. Is super definitely not something I would have thought before I actually saw it in person.
The Tomb of the Unknown Soldier is at Arlington National Cemetery. Since 1921, it's provided a final resting place for one of America's unidentified World War I service members, and unknowns from later wars were added in 58 and 84.